Oh, hey guys, Drex Tanner here from Skate Reflex, and I'm here to do a review on the OneOff Big Boy. Check it out. Alright guys, first I'm going to go over some specs on the board. It is 10 inches wide, 39.65 inches long. You have 26, 26.75, and a 27.5 inch wheelbase option. It is a dropped deck. You have 8 degree wedged truck mounts. You got huge wheel wells to keep you from getting any wheel bite. And you got a 0.5 inch rocker. With the massive concave, it's great for free ride where your feet are locked in these little pockets. It's got some massive kicktails which are perfect for some freestyle tricks and flips and anything you want to do. You got a huge standing platform to land all of your tricks. It is pretty heavy, so I would suggest this is for bigger riders or big boys, as OneOff suggests. It's got a super sick graphic on the bottom. I've got mine set up with ABEC 11 72mm 81A free ride wheels, Zealous bearings in there, and some Acid Melon 50 caliber 10 inch trucks. They have this one here, the OneOff Big Boy, and they also have the OneOff Shorty. And I would recommend going and checking them out because this board is awesome. Right here you can watch my latest video. Don't forget to subscribe, check out all my other videos, and tell me what you think. See you guys later.